Hey guys, we're 5 days away. It is an amazing day. I'm sorry I couldn't post yesterday because it's self-recording and I have to like do a video with me starting up with opening the next present. I had a very lame present yesterday, so let's see what this one has for in store. Right. Hello, Doggo. Alright, let's open this one. Let's see what we got. Let's see what we got. We have an awesome looking weapon skin that looks fire. We're gonna put that on.
Yo, Doggo, you good? You good? Here, come on. Stay on the couch. Good boy.
Alright, let's see. I'm so happy, man. Oh, that looks clean. Actually, you know what? This looks even cleaner.
I love my keyboard.
Alright guys, let's do this! I'm lagging, but I love this pickaxe. Let's do this, boys!
I haven't played Minecraft in a while.
My aim sucks, but you know what? I'm okay with it. There it is. I got California. I don't know
know why, but I just love this pickaxe. It's so... I don't know the word for it. It's just so clean, really.
Man, is it?
They have back here. So clean on this car. That looks so clean. That's absolutely no idea. By the way, guys, make sure to like, subscribe to the channel, and you might win a free cookie, just saying, you know, you might like it. But seriously, guys, I have been loving this season lately. I'm sorry if I feel a little dead inside this morning, because, let's just face it, I kind of, my god, I did not sleep until 3, because I was up late, you know why? I decided I was going to start watching Cowboy Bebop, you know why? Someone suggested it to me, they've been pushing me for months. So, you know what, I finally decided to watch it. Thought the first episode, absolutely awesome. Kind of like the space western vibe. Loved it. I thought it was a little cheesy with the woman, though, like, where she's like, adios, like, cowboy. I mean, like, come on, this is a little cliche, but then again, bruh, like, I liked what was going on, the plot story, first episode with that dude, where he was on, like, some kind of, like, I don't know, cocaine, I guess? I don't know if I'm allowed to say that. Shoot. I don't know if I'm allowed to say that now I'm thinking about it. I'm gonna put this first in there. Is somebody threatening me? So I just killed a dude that has some stuff from the Ageless. Bro, like, let's freaking go. Well, this is very bad. Yeah, no, I'm getting the heck out of here. Wait a sec. Shoot, I'm hiding a bush. I thought it wasn't a bush still. Yeah, no, I'm out of here. I'm so scared. I'm so legitly scared. No! Why? Alright, so that's gonna be the end of this video, so make sure to like and subscribe, and anyways, I'll see you for the next one. I'm out later, newbies.